And now, to confront your target. Knight's office should be somewhere on the first floor.
Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
Jesper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh, must we really? Is it dangerous? Well, it must be, mustn't it? Why else would there be a safety protocol? I'm not crazy about airplanes. Is it going to do that thing where it flips on its head? I don't like that one bit. Not one bit.
Don't worry. You're in good hands. This way, please. Okay. Hey, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Step one. Strap yourself in.
Okay. All strapped in.
Step two. Locate the ejector seat handle. Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes. Pull.
Well, I never thought they would use a functioning jet. Good thing you didn't disable his parachute. Anyway, you did it. Excellent work, Initiate. I bet Sirtis didn't see this coming. Now stay calm and head towards an exit.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.
Thank you.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military...
What?
Hey, it's me. I'm hearing suspicious sounds.
Say what?
Right on.
The final test is based on an
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, we really have to do this, things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced exit inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
Whoa. It's me. Might be nothing, but heard something suspicious. Just a hunch, really. That's it. Leave it to me. Top dollar. Checking a sound. Hang on. You gotta be kidding me. Check out a possible intruder. Stand by. Oh.
Doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up.
Yes. Just the move I was contemplating. I appreciate the gesture, friend, but one genius is more than enough. Why on earth didn't I think of that?
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did.
The final test is based on an authentic neck.
Yes, just the move I was contemplating. I appreciate the gesture, friend, but one genius is. Than enough. I think of that. Must be nerves.
To the Soviet ambassador. He was one of Janus's people.
Mm-hmm. Man of peace, voice of reason. The quintessential good Russian. All the way to the inner circle.
What's wrong with this guy?
For some reason.
Playing chess at a time like this? He's 90 miles from U.S. soil. CIA is hot at his heels, and his hands don't even shake.
Yeah, I snuck a peek, so shoot.
I might just do that. Those are military secrets.
Bunch of projector slides, travel route or something.
Pretty dull, really.
Well, there's a soldier coming by to fetch him, so stay clear, okay? Friendly advice.
All right, I hear you. Trying to solve some chess conundrum.
Apparently, the late runaway ambassador made some highly unusual.
Carry on.
Top climate.
As you said,
Goodbye.
At ease, soldier.
Hello, Private.
Tons of rum, but vodka? At a military airfield?
I know, but at least pretend you're looking. That man is KGB, and pretty high up the chain at that. Those guys don't take too kindly to failure.
I hear you.
The officer in charge has ordered airfield security to get him a bottle of vodka. He will probably offer Knight a drink as well.
At ease, soldier.
Well done, Initiate. I should say a toast is in order.
Game will be legendary. I will call it Knight's Gambit. Yes, nice ring.
Where's the bathroom?
Down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.
Thank you.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent.
Roger.
I'll check the perimeter. Over.
What the hell is that?
Check out a possible intruder. Stand by.
Thank you.
get down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did.